It's so, so exciting. Much better than fighting with all who come near me. Rope's getting tighter, my hands on the lighter. I'm playing with fire, you'd better come save me. That there's my sister, yeah, you couldn't miss her. That big facial blister, her pity getting scheme. I think I hate her, those green alligators. I wish they'd had hate her, if that happened you. But there's a part of me that's appealingly sweet. I'm sure you'd agree if you got to know me. And admittedly, I'm not that interesting. But I'll let you have what's mine if you just give me your time. If there's a party today, it's not coming my way. Should be needless to say that I need things to change. Remember yesterday? I bought you flowers, you threw them away. Coffee and peppermint tea. Brewing instructions engraved on leaves. Symbols that I can't read. Seems it's all written in Chinese. I could use some help translating these. I'm an unknown breed, unsprouted seed. A hot spring with its waters frozen over by your cold mentality. If it's grief you need, you take my spleen. I'm gonna bleed all over the floor and more until you remember me. I like bike riding, it can be exciting. But I'm through with hiding. You're gonna think I'm crazy. three fingers that cost me.
What have I done? A green luscious island. It's covered in diamonds, far as the eye can see.
Lower the bar, cause I'm choking on stardust, becoming a carcass.
No pain, try that tasty.
There's a part of me that's unfeelingly sweet. I'm sure you'd agree if you got to know me. And admittedly, I'm not that interesting, but I'll let you have what's mine if you just give me your time.
With myself I must play in this game of charades, cause there's no one to speak to of things I've got in my brain.
There's nothing particular I need to say, at least care to see if I'm okay.
Watch me now play with pointy things. Look, see, isn't it interesting? No, you're not even listening. Is that not brave enough for you?
As flies are drawn to the rotting cheese, or sadists attracted to misery. In this case, that's another word for me, so I'll boost the danger times two.
Or maybe three.
Just red paint, babe, the same pretend.
How I long for your arms again.
I might lose me a leg or head, maybe you would believe me then. Autumn leaves fail to break my fall.
Sticks and stones didn't care at all.
Skin and bone decorate the walls. Think that's everything I can recall.
Finally, a party just for me. In contrast with those attending, I'm quite happy.
Like your brain's hard drive just installed empathy.
Judging by how much you cry, it's like you're draining your eyes.
Got in Candyland, I paid the entrance fee. Good thing no one tried to stop me through my self-injury spree.
People, please, you should be smiling.
If you cared that much, should have showed love, or I became a piece of meat.
Hey, come on, let's up the vibrancy. I want some sort of balloons, and your tears can be the confetti. Living faces to your priority.
Honey, how much more you notice something that you can't see?
A whole garden of flowers and my name etched on a rock. All this could have been avoided, all I wanted was to talk.
Now I've been appointed as your new king, I decree that it's too late to start caring about me.
Do you ever see someone and think, wow, God must hate me? Cause he spent so much time on them, and for me he got lazy. Got ample mental illness, personality flaws. While their only flaw seems to be that they have none at all. Do you ever see someone and think, wow, God must hate me? I'll let him take accountability for everything that's wrong with me. Can't hold myself responsible, so I blame the metaphysical. If Jesus died for all our sins, he left one behind, the body I'm in. Same hands that made the moon and the stars got carpal tunnel and forgot some parts. I don't know what I believe, but it's easier to think he made a mistake with me. Do you ever see someone and think, wow, they got lucky? The craftsmanship of their bones, their brain and their body. When I look into the mirror for too long, it hurts. They don't track how many steps it takes to burn off dessert. Do you ever see someone and think, wow, they got lucky? I'll let them take accountability for everything that's wrong with me. Can't hold to think he made a mistake with me. Do you ever see someone and think, wow, God must hate me? Cause he spent so much time on them, and for me he got lazy.
Thank you.
yours anyway. A bite of my eye, alright, I won't put up a fight. How about today, you try eating someone else for a change? Because the way things are going, I won't last another day. As you open up my ribs, the blood flows out like a river. You strip my bones away as you indulge in my liver.
Systemic knots, a torment in spite, sacrifices must be made. One thing that you never hear me say is that I'm tired of living. Funny thing, the state may change today. Good thing that I'm forgiving.
I wanna start from the top. Maybe like a do-over. Replace the voices in my head with blind innocence. I want a complete redo. Maybe change my name. Report the losses, grab the claim. If this shame is such a shame, we're pissing away our time. Cause we're pissing away these beers. No monumental moment ever came from saying, come on dude, just take one more shot. Try to forget that your booms will dismantle and the dreams you had, they'll collide with time. Your unrequited love for life will surely haunt them. I could just move away or go extinct like Triceratops. But I love loving watching movies, sitting back and also breathing. My family and friends would be crushed, but is it enough?
Oh no, it's not enough.
Oh, the future freaks me out, but I guess I could just curl up in a ball and say, Try to forget that your bones will dismantle and the dreams you had. Surely hope that I'm thinking way too much tonight. Try to forget that your bones will dismantle and the dreams you had, they'll collide with time. Your unrequited love for life
Can't the future just wait? Can't the deadlines come fashionably late? I could push every goal back, take control back, if they'd roll back the rate at which time starts to fly. Never landing or standing by, never taking a break, ever making me retry. We nickel and dime every quarter to two. But maybe it's time to let time pass through. If the future is bright, it doesn't shine with that end of the tunnel light. More like a deer in the headlights, sudden red lights, or your deadlights as the anglerfish bite. It's not fair. The past is clear, but it's clear back there. What's ahead, no one knows, but it's closing in, we swear. Still not in my prime, I have so much to do. But maybe it's time to let time pass through. I can't just rewrite decisions when life gets strange. Should I go with my gut? On which door I should shut? I'm unsure, I'd keep exploring this rut. But what good is time without change? Move on, 'cause things never last. Just move on, 'cause it goes too fast and the past has passed. So move on, no one likes an ending. So what's with the attention we keep on giving them? Why are we still spending so much time dreading our lives instead of living them? Why do we try to divert the river when the water is what will deliver us where we need to go? We may never know why. Time is always in limited supply, but we'll live to regret it if we get it and then let it slip by. It can never rewind. Once you've lost it, it's hard to find. Take the journey in stride when your plans have been sidelined. Every hourly chime could begin something new. So maybe it's time to let time pass through. Not passing by, but passing through till the well runs dry. Just passing through.
Sit down. that something bad is about to happen to me. I don't know what, but I feel it coming. Might be so sad, might leave my nose running. I just hope she don't wanna leave me.
Don't you give me up, please. Don't give up on me. I belong with you, only you.
Something bad is about to happen to me. Why I feel this way, I don't know, maybe. I think of her so much, it drives me crazy. I just don't want her to leave me.
Don't you give me up, please. Don't give up.
Stained fingertips, chain smoking, binge watching Netflix, bike grease in my hair, blood on your jeans, blisters on our feet, a huge grin full of teeth. The California drought, the smell after the thunderstorm that knocked the power out, sweat soaks up my handlebars, I wanna die with all my scars. If they don't like the way we are, then fuck them. And I stayed up chain smoking in the kitchen till you got home, and the curtains were on fire. Fuck, I'm sorry you feel alone with the TV, blasting shadows on my face, itching back to the apartment. It was such a lonely place. I place my head between my knees and think, do you ever have nights like these? So separated from my sense of self and the shit you keep up on your bookshelf. So I just take another sip. I keep falling off and eating shit and forgetting to unclip. The sun will rise some other time. For now, it's me and you. Our bikes, we trip and stumble, laughing to the park. The flea bites laid out on my wrist. The heart-shaped blister on my palm. The handlebars had etched. My body's out on my back porch. My brain is fucking somewhere else on the roof with the flags we torched. And I stayed up chain smoking in the kitchen till you got home, and the curtains were on fire. Fuck, I'm sorry you feel all alone with the TV blasting shadows on my face, itching back to the apartment. It was such a lonely place. I place my head between my knees and think, do you ever have nights like these? So separated from my sense of self and the shit you keep up on your bookshelf.
my tongue. Update me on your life, and now you found the one. But I don't like his eyes, and I distrust their name, and I hate their haircut. They look like a prick, but it's all the same. Would be daft of me to cry. Your tongue is razor sharp. I miss when it would fight. I left your heart on standby. By the way he holds you, then he serenades you. I can't really blame you, and I can still smell a perfume. Friends abruptly fell in love, and she was in the dust. Darling, life was streaming past, so she learned to lie. She learned how to pretend, a drama in the futile, a means to an end. Why can't you be a dick? Why must you be so nice? It's hard for me to move on when I don't really hate you.
Pity.
grabbing. Since I started university, I took a geography course to learn the datelines and maybe use a sextant. But now I just press facsimiles, and you're exactly who you wanted to be. Well, that's what you said. Cause you wanna watch TV and sleep all day and lay in bed, but you're forgetting that I've got to go to work and eat my food and pay my rent and reproduce, then feed those kids and maybe use a sextant. I don't miss you. I miss the thought of what we were. Never feel naive love again. Was it pain or was it sickness? Were you proud of who you've been? The shine's waiting for his phone calls, replaced by apathy and dating apps. You held his hands, it felt like flying. Now he's just another man. He'd rather he was inside than beside you. But he's talking marriage and a future. He's picking a lock he doesn't go into. There's knife in a wound, he's a suture. I don't miss you. I miss the thought of what we were.
Thank you. It's killing me, but I'm fine, yeah, I'm alright. If I move my hands fast enough, I won't die. If I move my hands fast enough, I won't die.
Thank you. something you could never give to my I'm such a freak. He said I need a certain satisfaction kind. It's something you could never give to my type. She said I need a certain satisfaction kind. It's something you could never give
jungle. I have trouble understanding myself, understanding myself. And my love is wasted, sorry for the son of a man to be hurting ourselves, hurting ourselves. And I'm complicated, you won't get me. I have trouble understanding myself, understanding myself. My head is a jungle, jungle.
Come over again. love you like a brother. Earthquakes shake the dust behind you. This world at times will blind you. Still I know I see you.
Slip away, yeah. You're like the sun, you wake me up. can't move. Sharing my heart, tearing me apart. But I know I miss you, baby, if I left right now. Doing what I can, trying to be a man. And every time I kiss you, baby, I can hear the sound of breaking down.
Do you see? Yes, I lost my mind.